Looking better every week. Got a lot of high fly maneuvers. Looking in great shape. I tell you, getting a lot of experience. He got one test.
How much longer AR Fox and Navy Blue can go without teaming up and defending their titles? Their time is very short of having to defend them without being stripped.
This guy do to win the belt, and he don't care what kind of example it shows right there.
No doubt about it. You see the official holding up the gold. It's on the line, Dave. You think Melee has a chance at this heavyweight WWA4 gold?
Melee's got a chance of a lifetime right there. Anytime you're in the ring, you got a chance. And that quickness is what he's going to use there. He's way under experienced against Gorilla Mac. But he's got a lot of will and a lot of drive right to see just how good he can do. Now, maybe he's learned a few more things, and if he can score an upset, what an upset that'll be. He'd be the most hunted man in WWE.
No doubt about it. You see, Melee trying to get away from the big man there, trying to get away like a snake, trying to get a freaking rat. And he throws him into that corner. My God, unloading the artillery on Melee here. Melee in big trouble. My God, did you feel that? Did you hear that, Dave? Melee in big, big trouble right off the bat. The WWA4 heavyweight champion showing his ability to be a freaking wrecking machine. My God. Stung him right in the chest there, Dave.
The belt collector not collecting belts. He dishing out pain right now. Maybe giving Melee a second thought about getting in this career. I tell you, this man, Gorilla Mac, I don't know why he's in such a bad mood tonight, but he sure is. Oh, my Lord. Good Lord, Houston. This isn't a match. This is...
It's a mugging, Dave. My God, what power, too. And he got off of him, Dave, just in the nick of time.
He would have had a three count.
Trying
right
to torture
there,
this man.
Record time there.
No doubt about
necessary?
It. Picking up by his ear there. I mean, just humiliating this young man.
I mean, he was dominant already in the match. I mean, do we got to go to this extreme? I mean,
what a right hand.
I'd want to go ahead and get it. Well, I'm far from a wrestler, but I would think if I was a champion or if I was a wrestler, I want to get it done quickly because, I mean, you don't work by the iron wrestlers. Go in there, get your victory, and get out and, you know, save your money, go to the pay window.
Well, I'll tell you something, Dave. I believe Melee must have got her talking to you about that meeting y'all supposed to have here tonight, and I guess he's taking it out on him. He can't get to you. You up here with me.
The meeting we're supposed
yeah,
to have
that
tonight.
Meeting you boys have each and every month. You know, you got that purple
we
sheet with the holes in the front of it, with that point on the top of the head there. You know, you can't kayfabe me about it, Dave. I already know about it. And I know you just came in here and recruited a few more boys.
I haven't recruited anybody. And hey, are you the Imperial? Never mind. Oh, my goodness, right there.
No doubt about it.
Meat.
What a big-time boot right to the skull. I'll tell you something, Dave. I mean, I'm not knocking what you do, man. That's your personal life. That's probably why your old lady left you. She found out you was a member.
Yeah, right. And everything. I'm sure a member when I'm driving you from town to town working for Corey Macklin for whatever. And I'm sure I'm a member by getting you a place to go. And, you get extra hotel money. What do I get? Come on, we got
to
hurry
up. Well,
you
know, you get to ride with Total Protection. Back to action there. You see... Gorilla Mac totally still unloading the artillery, Dave, on Melee. Melee trying to get back in his game, kick right to that left wheel, trying to get the man down, and you see Gorilla Mac back on him, unloading that artillery.
Absolutely. I get the ride with Total Protection. I tell you right now. What do you think of him? Some kind of a bootlicker? Don't answer that barbarian right here. Anyway, Gorilla Mac just stopping a hole in him.
No doubt about it. He's trying to make it dry, Dave. He ain't quite done with the Melee yet. He'll learn his lesson sooner or later not to sign his name on the dotted line when it comes to getting in the ring with a big powerhouse like Big Gorilla Mac. Now you see, setting him up for this vertical suplex here, Dave. He's got it connected. Bam, he goes over hard.
Authority.
Taking his time with Melee here.
He's just hanging out right now. Well, one thing that may have made him mad, the new season of WWE NXT was announced, and Big Gorilla Mac wasn't in there. And I know he wasn't happy about that because he said he'd take Melee or Heath Slater or whoever, any champion to take him out. So obviously that could be one of the things on his mind. He's just in a bad mood tonight, and I don't want to cross him.
No doubt about it, throwing Melee over that top rope, but Fist apparently didn't see it. Of course, I haven't read the rule book here, Dave, so I don't know if it's illegal to throw the guy over
I
the top rope.
I think broken most of the rule book here and everything. It hadn't been illegal since about 88. Boy, I find that the wrong way.
My goodness, Melee getting his head put on that steel chair there by Gorilla Mac. Gorilla Mac. Oh, my God. Did you hear that? Gorilla Mac in big, big trouble here.
Well, I tell you right now, some people have to get in the ring, and they, you got to take punishment in the ring, and there's no doubt that Melee's taking a lot of punishment.
5 minutes. 5 minutes as he lands in this contest. It's been Gorilla Mac thus far, Dave. Went to that pose, moved just in the nick of time. Gorilla Mac trying to do that running clothesline
here.
Wait a minute.
Whoa.
Caught him. Set him up here. Oh my God.
Right on the edge of that ring right there.
Spine buster right on the apron. No doubt about it. Rolls him in. This could be it for big time Melee here, Dave.
There's not much give on the edge of that ring right there.
Goes for the cover. Two. And he pulls him up. My God.
Unbelievable. He's got a lot of aggression tonight.
No doubt about it. Ought to be something against this, Dave. He's just totally annihilating this young man.
Well, I think he's trying to make a point that he wants another shot at another belt right now. And he's just destroying his opponent in this heavyweight championship match for WWA4.
No doubt about it.
I think he was a little upset about being the first match as well. Picking him up, putting him down.
This could be it. Go for the cover. Oh, no. He got off of him again. My God, Dave.
Oh, we got Mr. Nasty time.
Oh, he's got to throw that in.
Mr. Nasty time. This is Mr. Nasty time.
This could be the end.
Straight out of Compton, California. 360 pounds of pure bitch. Right down.
No doubt about it.
Tag his toe. One, two, three. That's it. Gorilla Mac gets the...